360. Now together we can plan for our sine, cosine, and tan. Sine, cosine, tan. We can do it, yes we can. Write the first three, 1, 2, and 3. And the next rows, 3, 2, 1. Divide them all by 2, see? And square root the top where there's no 1. Sine, cosine, tan. We can do it, yes we can. Yes we can. The row for tan is simply square root 3/3. The next column is 1, and then again square root of 3. Sine, cosine, tan. We can do it, yes